Okay, so this is one of the new items from LEGO, the video kit. It's a character, and you kind of have them set up to do some features and music and stuff, and then you film it, and it's interactive. So this is the hip-hop robot beatbox one, and I'm gonna put it together now. Instructions. We've got some bigger pieces there for the holder and a tool for taking them apart and putting them together and stuff. That's helpful sometimes. And then this is the handle for that. I'm gonna start with dumping them all out here. And I don't know about you guys, but I like to follow the instructions because it's more satisfying that way, I think. And it's not a whole lot of pieces, but there's some really cool pieces in here that are kind of new to the Lego world. I got that on there. Oh, these are some weird things. That's his helmet. How do you connect? There's gonna be like... Ooh, bless you. Camera girl just sneezed. Okay. Here's his really cool face. He's like a hip-hop robot. That's cool. Okay. Oh, and then you put little claws in there. Okay. Now I'm going to grab this and put these on here. Now, let's already got one of these. So this is my first one, so I don't really know exactly how to do it. And then I guess you just put your different...
Yeah, you put these on the...
Things same. Wherever.
Yeah.
And you kind of space those out wherever, but... That way, when you shoot it with your phone, it recognizes these and gives you different options.
Yeah.
For cool stuff you can do. Some of them are cool. Some of them are kind of weird. You can trade them with your friends, which is really cool. If you have like an effect that you don't like to use or that you don't think is cool, you can, trade it with your friend if you want one that they have. So I thought that was a pretty cool idea. Okay.
Here, do you want to show them what the ones that you have?
Yeah, so we got those there, and then... There's also like a few more that you just keep in there with it.
So there's this one. It kind of looks like robot hands and weird designs. And then here's a clock one. This one looks cool. Maybe you like throw a clock at him. And then there's an astronaut one. And then there's this weird knitting one. That's like one of those.
Bagpipes.
Yeah. And then we had this robot dance one. I have this one and that one. And then we have this one, which actually kind of looks cool. It's like some hearts and stuff. And we have this chicken one where you turn into a chicken. I have that one too. Is this like a drum or something?
Yeah, it looks like a kettle drum maybe, or like a drum made out of the wheel of a car or something.
Yeah. Then we have this one. I remember this one. I have that one, but I don't remember what it does. And then we have this one. I have this one. You get to do like a backflip and you start breakdancing and stuff. And then there's this one. It's like a girl that's golden. I don't know, with some sunglasses on. And we have these lights. And then he has some extra ones. So we have this one. She's like floating away in bubbles. And we have this tomato one where you like throw a tomato at him. I have that one. And this one's like confetti. I have that one too, where you do confetti. And then this one actually looks cool too. It's like weird.
The ballet kind of thing, yeah, or something?
Yeah, it's like ballet or something.
Maybe like winter guard kind of thing.
Or circus or something. But yeah, that's
so it's kind of cool because you don't really know what the tiles do on like the effect until you make the video. And
there's an app for this whole entire thing that we can explain at the end.
Okay, that was the first few. Now what you got, number four, is to download the app and do fun stuff. So we'll do that next.
We don't have to do that right now. So let's just follow the directions.
Okay.
I have that one. Mama's one, that's what I have. Okay, so you can do really any design you want. For this.
Yeah, I guess you don't have to copy.
Yeah, because I copied it, and I realized, and it said, like, you don't have to do that. So, yeah.
You changed yours a little, too.
Yeah. Just a little, though.
I'm gonna copy it, because...
Yeah.
That's fun. Oh wow, it's getting kind of complicated.
And then you put that one, and is this one it? No. That one, okay, yeah. And, that's a weird shape.
This is like a tricky design.
And then you put these right here.
Okay.
There we go, that one was hard to put in. They're hard to put in this one because it's a weird shape. And the other one. Okay, then we have this one. Whoa. So you're gonna put this shape. So put it right here.
Okay, and then it wants
a blue thing.
These like that. That's really cool.
This blue thing.
I like the shape of that.
Then you put the blue thing right there. It has to be straight. That's it for that one. Then we have this one. So you put these things on it.
Wait, what?
It's like these things.
Oh, for that.
Yeah.
That is. Alright, so that one.
The next step is to take this, and you're supposed to put these extra ones in there.
So we put the chips in here, the little theme card things.
And then I know what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to put this on there.
Okay.
And now you have it, like, closed, like a little capsule.
Cool, so that keeps all your extra stuff in it.
And then what you're supposed to do, I really know what to do. You're supposed to, here, let's just get this prepared.
Like
you're
that.
Supposed to go like that, and then you put this white on the yellow.
Okay, so it's all one big piece. So then you take the plastic one and put these little white Billy O'Dads in here.
Yeah, those things are weird. Okay,
and then it says to do the strap around. Yeah, that's pretty cool looking.
Just to put that on there. And then you put this guy in there.
Okay.
And then you can carry him around like this.
Here's some other designs too. For what you could do on the front. So we did this one.
Yeah, you could do a bunch of different designs. But and you can make up your own one too, so that's cool.
Yeah, so I'll probably do this one next.
Okay, well, now we should probably show how to get the app and stuff. So, go to the App Store, obviously.
V-I-D-Y-O.
Okay, so
it's V-I-D-I-Y-O.
Yeah, and then you just install it. Okay, so you just hit let's go. Okay, so yeah, confirm. Okay, so you hit start, and you can just hit okay, because you kind of have to if you want to do it. So we can either scan or do this thing, but we're gonna hit scan. So there's this where you can just get a free little character and a couple of things, or you can get this one, which is the one we got. This one's like $5 and this one's like 20, so we're gonna hit the beatbox because that's what we used. And right here, this is our character, so we're gonna hit that, and then you hit that, and you want to make sure that you're not really in the way like this. You want to be like this, so you're like far away from spaces. Okay, so we're just gonna try to scan this. There we go, you do it. So you're gonna hit play. Okay, so it's still loading. And again, you don't want it in someone's way like this. It's too loud for them. You want it over there so you can do that. Okay, so now you are going to try to get your character in the screen. Okay, now it's like really bright. Okay, there we go. And you're just gonna scan it again. And this time I think it'll work. It's loading. And now you have your character. So, yeah. Oh, you might want to turn on the volume so we can hear it. I think. Okay, so now you're going to hit the start button. Oh, it didn't scan the fish one, so now you don't have it.
That's weird.
Okay, and again, we don't want it right here because that's actually really rude.
Yeah, why would you be on a cemetery to do that?
I don't know. Oh, wait, they have like weird characters like that, that's why.
That's weird. Yeah, never play with this at the cemetery.
It's really weird, I don't know why.
The Lion Conglomerate. The Depressed Hamburgers. That's the name of my band. I don't know what's up with that. I like that you get on that.
So now we're gonna make a music video. And again, we don't wanna stand in the way of anything.
Okay, make sure if the people are in the video, they're not asleep and they are a part of the video and they're okay with that. Be alert and don't fall down a sewer system. And make sure you're safe. Don't do this in the street with traffic. Okay, so you thought that might have been a good idea. It's not.
I don't know why that would be a good idea. Yeah, okay, so what you're gonna do, see these red dots? That means you're too close, so you're gonna just back away a little. Back away, and we can just get that out of the way. Back. Oh, and we're just gonna back. No. Okay, so it's gonna walk around, and you're gonna hit the location thing where when you like it where it is. Okay. No. Yeah. Just back up.
He's way too close.
No. Well, just wait for him to walk around, and if you. There we go. Okay, now do you like that spot? Yeah, just hit left. Do you want it in here?
That's fine.
Now you're just gonna hit this. So you're gonna hit all the things to do this.
Oh, it's a song.
Okay, now you're done.
That was cool.
Yeah, it was. It's loading, don't worry.
Now he's just standing there staring at us. It's really creepy.
Okay, so we got the video ready. So let's do this. Let's watch it. Just don't blame if it's not too good. Okay, I think that was actually really, really good. Okay, well, I think we did great. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. And now you can do the same thing that we did. And yeah, make sure to like and subscribe. Bye.